sounds really delicious, Nikki.
Thanks. Margie helped.
This is Tikal, built during the times of the Book of Mormon. This is Lake Atitlan, about the same size as the Sea of Galilee, likely source of the waters of Mormon. So maybe next summer, we should all drive down and visit the Holy Lands.
You can drive to the Holy Lands.
Well, sure you can. Your mother Barb and I did it 9 years ago, didn't we, hon? Well, it's a long day down to the border, then a day and a half straight down. The people, well, they weave their clothes and they eat exotic tropical foods. That's where your little marimbas came from, right, Barb?
They don't want me to teach anymore.
Oh, Barb. Good riddance to them.
Did they actually say that?
Well, in so many words, I can't go back there. She made it very clear. I mean, she was there, Bill, at the ceremony. And now everyone knows. Everyone.
Everyone doesn't know. For all she knew, you had a family emergency.
I could see it in her face. And the neighbors, they know too.
Well, then I guess everybody knows.
Mom, our school commander talked to me about college. He says it's not too soon to think about it. I'm thinking about the Naval Academy for nuclear or mechanical engineering, but I'd need a congressional recommendation. And do you think I could get that, or do you think that you and Dad and us, I mean, does that make that a problem, or?
We'll sort it out. You know, what if everyone does know? So what? We'll survive.
The stores, Margie.
What? I'm just saying that it could have been anyone. Wendy Hunt? No, the neighbors?
Your sister.
Yes. Or your father.
Or anyone. So let's knock them down one by one, starting with Pam and Carl. I set up a dinner tomorrow night.
Did he just say he set up dinner with the neighbors?
Mm-hmm.
This is what we need to do to make things right.
Did he just say this is what we need to do now?
Barb, you're acting nutty.
Well, there's no way I can do it.
It's important for us. It's important for you.
What if Pam and Carl did do it?
That means we have to change our lives in ways you don't want to think about.
Hello?
Barbara, you are acting like a child.
Don't test me. You don't need to test me. I see no reason why I should go.
This didn't just happen to you, okay? It happened to all of us.
I know that.
And I am trying to make it better for all of us. The life we've chosen leads to eternity. But yes, there are consequences.
We are not in eternity, Bill. We are here in Sandy, Utah. And I don't think I can live this life in Sandy, Utah.